Here we go, day two of the Bimini Wahoo Championship. Captain, mate. Viejo, saluda.
Aquí está mi papo, la lucha.
Okay. DC.
I know, it's not traditional.
Rare sighting. Our Bahamian guide.
Local knowledge, dude. Local guy.
Local guy. Hey, show the fish. Let's open up the thing. Got a beautiful day here in front of the Bahamas. Light north winds, 5 to 10. Seas have laid down, as you can see. So, of course, what we do is lines in, and we immediately pitch to a school of dolphin. So, it's basically right now, as you can see, I don't know if you can see, it's 8:20, and we've got five little gaffer dolphin on the boat, so we're eating well again. So now it's time to do the Wahoo thing. Max, your bean bags have been awesome. Show you guys our spread. Now weed.
Shy of 60.
I say 51. Yeah, that's not 60. Man, pick it up by the tail, man.
Really?
Pick it up. It's not fun with this.
Dude, you don't want to kill all the sights, bro.
All right, pick it up the tail.
How much, man? That's more than 50 pounds. I don't think it hit 60.
I don't think it hit 60.
50-something.
Caught a doubleheader. One is near 50, the other one, probably in the mid-30s. Ben, open up this case. Take a little peek in there. See what we got in this case over here.
There's
another bad boy.
30, 35?
Nine, 35, 30.
30, yeah.
Start yeah, angle,
I know,
start.
I know.
All right, Ben, start opening up a little bit. Start opening up, Ben. It's not a bad fish, guys. Yeah, yes, you know what? It's not that big. No, no, that's perfect. That's perfect.
That's another 20 right there. Good job, guys. Well, that's bigger than 20. That's about 30.
Bro, you keep with a fucking 20. I'm gonna get
you. Hey, family video.
Oh, sorry.
Family video.
Bro, every time we bring up a fish,
let me,
you say
let me
20.
Get down. Let me get down. So
there's no way that fish is 20 pounds.
Hey, hey, you conservative.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, that's that fish. It's not way over 20 though. Okay, right, keep it low.
You looking at it?
Yeah.
All right. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out.
That fish right,
rather right tail like Ben does.
That fish is over 20.
Of course it's over 20.
Couple wraps. And then.
You go this way?
And I'm gonna.
Okay, Neil, you go up. Did you clip the.
Yeah, they
okay, good.
Yeah.
Right here.
Hey, drag him.
It is back. Full.
Cool.
18 pounds!
18 pounds! What happened then?
Ben, pissing me off!
Wow.
Oh, the fish is 30 pounds.
I don't think it's 30.
How big?
25.
25?
Yeah.
I can't. Yeah. You know,
darkness, go to the light. Right. Wow. Okay, compadre. Arturo, no
retrates. Dime algo, viejo. Dime algo, viejo.
No retrates esto, Arturo.
Hey, you guys, we're going?
Don't fit.
Yeah. We
don't have a choice.
We ain't going, you know what? Have some cocktails.
Yeah, bro.
Let's go, bro.
We got nowhere to put fish. Like,
but we have to go straight in. We have to go straight to Bimini Bay.
Bimini Bay, but there on the dock, we'll get ice. We'll do it.
Hey, man. Do you want to go to pesarlo or no?
Yeah, Bimini Bay.
Oh, por
Bimini
eso.
Bay, no podemos entrar a Bimini Bay.
Por eso, por eso.
Let's go, so when everybody starts pulling in, they're like, who the heck is Fulunga?
Wow, they know who Fulunga is. Well done, gentlemen.
Woo! Oh.
What happened?
You lost a tip?
I got back another tip.
Yeah, there you go.
Leo, ¿qué me dice?
No, que tú eres...
18, 17 pounds, 17.
Esto es increíble, es increíble, macho.
¿Qué
vamos adentro.
Estamos donde
el tema. Ya.
Ya, vamos a entrar.
Wrap it up.